Hey, New Hope.
Hey.
This is Pastor Brian, Pastor Jeff. We pray that you're having a great day so far. We wanted to catch you up to speed on some things here at New Hope.
Just want to make you aware that based on recommendations by the government, beginning today, we've decided to limit all physical gatherings at our facility for the foreseeable future.
Yeah. Some of the updates we want to let you know about for our church family. We are planning to stream our services this Sunday at 10:30 and 6 p.m. So the thought would be is that you can join us through our website, through the Facebook members page. You can access it that way. Yesterday, we had a ton of people already joining us for church online. It was a great day.
So we want to let you know that Wednesday, Pastor Anna and the early childhood, Pastor Courtney, Luke and Zach, they're all going to be having services online.
Yep.
So we want you to join at 6:30 on Wednesday. All your family get together, and it'll be a great time just to join together as a family.
Yeah. One other thing that we're going to try this Wednesday at 6 o'clock is an online prayer gathering. So the idea would be that a couple of our pastors will be there for about 10 minutes at 6 o'clock on our Facebook members page. We invite you to join us there. You can put in your prayer requests there, and we want to take some time as a church family to pray, even though it'll be online.
So some resources that we talked about today as we gather for staff meeting is that each day this week, you'll be hearing from one of our pastors right here online through our Facebook page or maybe through email. We'll get that to you. But a word from one of our pastors just bring you a word of encouragement. Also want to encourage you and challenge you to get started with Right Now Media. If you're not signed up already, go to our website, newhope.church. Click on the button that says Right Now Media. There's incredible resources for the whole family. And this is a great time for you as you're spending time with family to take advantage of those resources. Also, one of the things that you'll find in the link is a Spotify playlist with some worship music that I think is great for the times that we're facing. We've entitled it, Fear Not, Have Hope, Be Encouraged by those worship songs.
Yeah. One final thing that we want to leave you with is scripture and a prayer over you. Philippians 4 verses 6 and 7 says this, be anxious for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all comprehension, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. And I think that's such a powerful truth that we need to remind ourselves of today in this very moment. It's very easy to get caught up in worry and in fear, to hear a ton of information that we don't know what is all accurate or what's really happening, and almost to the point where we actually forget to pray. And I want to encourage you guys that in this moment, there's no greater opportunity and no greater reason to pray than right now. And so go to the Lord in prayer. God is for you. He's a faithful God. He's with you. He has a plan for all of this. He's going to bring good through all of this. And there's a peace that happens when we go to the Lord in prayer. There's a peace because we're placing our hope and our trust in Him and asking Him to help us, that there's this peace that we can't explain. There's a peace that we can't describe, but we know it's there. And I encourage you, that is what will get us through this time. So go to the Lord in prayer even right now. So let's do that.
Let me pray for you before we sign off. Father, I just thank you, God, for the peace that you do bring us. God, you are an ever-present help in time of trouble. And we thank you, God, that today we want to follow this scripture and that we don't want to be anxious. We don't want to worry about anything. But God, that we will be obedient to pray about everything. Yes. Give it to you, God, and trust you. You are God. You are in control. You have control of our lives. As we surrender to you, God, we look to you. You have all the answers. God, you have hope. You have peace. God, you are at work. And we know that you can work all things together for good. And we know that you're working great things in our lives, even in the midst of the turmoil. So I pray that today, every one of those hearing today, God, would experience your peace, the peace of God that surpasses all understanding. Jesus. I pray you guard every heart, every mind in Christ Jesus. We love you. We thank you. We look to you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
See ya.